the man behind the all championship titles at Lady Spikers.